Okay, so before I get into anything today, little random fact about myself that I learned about myself today. So for those of you guys who don't know, I was born in Vienna, Austria. It's my home country. I'm very proud to be an Austrian. And I found out today that I'm actually the most subscribed YouTuber in all of Austria, which is pretty cool. Someone told me today and I looked it up, and this dude named Chaos Freak, he's like the second most subscribed dude in Austria. He actually lives in Austria, makes all his videos there. I don't. I live in New York. But still, I mean, hey, that's kind of cool. I think that's pretty cool, me personally. So shout out to all of you Austrian supporters out there. You guys are awesome. And to be honest, I should probably make like at least one video completely in German. I've made a few videos speaking German here and there, but I should make one like where I speak German from start to finish, like not a single word of English. So leave a like on this video if you guys want me to make that. I'll make it if we reach 50,000 likes, I'll make that video. But anyway, so today I tweeted out asking if you guys had any questions for me, and we already have over 5,000 questions to answer. So I'm just gonna jump right into this video. How long have you been doing YouTube, and can we see your first vid? May 29th, 2012. That's the first YouTube video that I could find. I know before that I did a couple school projects, but nothing like serious. I guess this is when you could say I really started YouTube. So yeah, this is my first video. Volume on, yeah, volume's on. Oh man, this is not gonna be a good one. This is my first ever commentary, first time I've ever spoken to a microphone. So you guys are ready to hear this. Very sick intro.
Hey YouTube, it's Blaziken here with a nice little intervention gameplay on Free For All Underpass. Actually, this is the start of this gameplay, and we had a lot of friends on Xbox who really liked sniping, and we thought, you know, why not make a clan out of that? And
oh man, young Blaziken, I can't watch it. I'm sorry guys, I can't be watching that. Okay, you thought that was bad. Let's watch my first vlog, first ever vlog. I'm sorry, I really am, but.
Look at my toes, look at my toes. Ah, they're so scary. Ah, my toes. And this is California. We're in a football field. Nick's right here.
That's my friend Nick.
And I'm right here. Say something, Nick.
That was August 6, 2012. 4 years ago.
LOL.
Further.
I'm sexy and I know it.
What?
Dude, this minute is long. I mean, this video is long. I just said minute is long.
This is how you can really tell that I've literally always been a goof. Like, since day one, I can't really keep watching this. I don't know, there's some funny parts in this.
I really love you.
Oh, no.
What?
Oh, man.
This is gonna be an epic video, I think. I hope.
Oh man, so epic. So yeah, there you go. Officially, I've been doing YouTube for over 4 years now. Do you want your girlfriend to play Black Ops 2? Sure, unless she's better than me. In that case, she can't be my girlfriend. FaceTime Apex, tell him he's short and that he's kicked from FaZe. Okay, there is no universe where this ends well for me, but fuck it. Let's just go for it. Hey bro. Just wanted to let you know that you're short and that you're kicked from FaZe.
Just look at your.
I'm not gonna
say it.
One of these
days.
Say hello to the camera, bro.
I'm not looking at the camera, dude.
Oh no.
One day.
Oh no.
One of these days, you're gonna have to start hitting the gym a little harder, though, buddy.
No, I'm not, bro. I can break my left arm and I'd still fuck you up.
Dude! I love the little guy. Trump or Hillary? I am not going there today. I don't think any YouTuber should ever answer a politics question unless they want, like, unbelievable amounts of hate coming towards them. So, no. Plus, I can't even vote, so I don't even really care. Do you consider yourself cringy sometimes? And what's the cringiest thing you've ever done? Definitely. Probably a little bit more than sometimes, too. I don't try to be anybody but myself, and I really let myself be me, and I just kind of let myself do dumb shit and say dumb shit sometimes. So, yeah. As for, like, the cringiest thing I've ever done, I don't really know, to be honest, because I see it as like a funny thing to be cringy. A lot of people see it as like a bad, like embarrassing thing. We're all humans, you know, nobody's perfect. We all have flaws. I like to look at people's flaws in like a funny way and in like a positive way, not a negative way. But I guess the cringiest thing I've ever done, or like the moment where I cringed the hardest, I asked my mom's kind of slightly overweight friend if she was pregnant, even though she wasn't. And yeah, that was a really bad moment. I do not like thinking about it. I have goosebumps all over my body just thinking about that. So good shit. How do you feel about being bullied by the midget? It's so bad. It's terrible. Every day I cry myself to sleep. Hey, bro.
I'm lonely.
What?
I'm lonely.
If you weren't in phase, what would you be doing right now? I would be going to college. I'd be going to UC Santa Cruz. It's the school that I got accepted to and that I decided not to go to because I'd decided to live at the phase house and do YouTube. Also, I'd probably still be making YouTube videos. Even if I wasn't in phase, I probably wouldn't be uploading every day, but at least once a week, I would say. Do you have a girlfriend?
No.
Why don't you have a girlfriend? I don't know. I guess because I'm focusing on other stuff. I don't have time. What is the stupidest thing that you've ever done in your life? Me and one of my best friends in high school, we drove his car onto the middle of my high school's campus, which was very, very illegal, by the way. And we did it for a Snapchat and we got caught. So that was pretty much the stupidest thing I've ever done. It's mainly so stupid because literally the reason why we wanted to do it is because we thought nobody was there to catch us and we wanted to do it for a Snapchat so we could look cool. There, that's stupid right there. Opinions on PewDiePie. He's the
king of YouTube. There's no opinions to have.
If you were asked to star in a superhero movie, which superhero would you be? Okay, I don't know if this counts, but I would love to have the superpower from the movie Jumper. The power to look at a location and like teleport there, basically. I think that's a really cool power to have. But I guess like specific superhero movie, I guess I'd have to pick Superman because, I mean, who wouldn't want to have super strength and like the power to fly? That's like my favorite, by the way. The power to fly, I think, is the coolest superpower by far. Answer that one for yourselves. What superhero could you be if you could be in a superhero movie, if you could be the star of one? But yeah, guys, that wraps up this Q&A for me. As always, if you guys enjoyed the video, smash that like button. If we could break 30,000 likes, that'd be awesome. Besides that, I hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys enjoyed your day. Always remember to stay slothy and then spin it. Peace.